sesi postmaster conference. Hari ini lebih dahulu dari Tim Sebanyak untuk Robert Renalbert bersama Soekarni Nasir.
Very good of the players to show the spirit they show today and the enthusiasm. Not playing in Bandung and playing against a good team like Persebaya. And then having that mentality like we discussed so many times, that it doesn't matter where we play our home matches now, it all matters what happens inside the field. And the first 15 minutes, I think Persebaya started very well. And it's two chances on the counter as well. And after 15 minutes, Persebaya came into the game, started to play, also created chances. And I think after that they deserved a good goal, and then of course we got a little bit lucky with an own goal. Second half, I think we started very well. We controlled the game, we scored 3-0. Persebaya didn't give up. And unfortunately, of course, Persebaya had to play with 10 men, which didn't help them to come back after they scored the penalty 3-1. It made us actually create quite a few opportunities to score with a bigger margin today. 4-1 could have been maybe 6-1, maybe even 7-1, if you look at the opportunities we had. And the other positive thing is that we are still working on our goal deficit. That is why it is important that we can win and get closer to getting a positive goal deficit instead of a negative one. At least we can climb the ladder in the league, and today we took a big step. So congratulations to all the players of Persib. As well the Bogoto, the supporters that made their way to the stadium in Bali, and it is nice to see the support. Also the Persibaya supporters that support their team, and that the fan clubs of both teams can enjoy the game and after that enjoy each other's company without fights and without riots, and that is how football should be. So thank you to Bali for welcoming us. Thank you for the people in the stadium that make the field very playable. And we are delighted that we could play in Bali today.
Wow, that was long.
Saya mau bilang selamat dulu untuk tim Persib. Memang hari ini Persib lebih baik pada kita. Memang kita punya sedikit masalah tidak full team. Kita ada 7 pemain yang sebetulnya tidak bisa main, ada yang demam, ada yang cedera, terus ada yang di timnas U23. Mungkin kita full team, mungkin hasil bisa jadi beda.
Malam ini kita diberikan kemenangan yang sangat berharga untuk kita dan menjaga mental kita sebagai pemain. Saya berharap tren yang positif ini berlanjut pertandingan selanjutnya. Saya berharap ini semakin baik, karena kita butuh poin untuk naik ke posisi ke peringkat yang lebih baik. Insya Allah depan kita akan berusaha semaksimal mungkin. Terima kasih untuk Bali sudah menerima kita dengan baik disini.
Kalau untuk pertandingan tadi, jujur saya tidak bisa mengomentari, tapi gimana tindakan kita ke depan dengan tidak ada waktu lagi, kita harus bertindak untuk yang terbaik pastinya. Semua pemain, saya mengingatkan ini, mengingatkan pada musim kemarin yang sempat kita terpuruk saat itu, terus kita kumpul antar pemain, kita bicara hati ke hati, dan akhirnya bisa. Kala itu kita kalah lawan Borneo di kandang, dan pada situ 5 pertandingan terakhir juga buruk. Mungkin mengingatkan hal ini, mengingatkan saya pada musim kemarin gimana cara kita bertindak seperti itu untuk ke depan.